have fun at these things.
Well, babe, I don't have the burden of the job. Let's face it.
Here, kid.
You know what the problem is? We never see our friends anymore. I mean, what happened to our friends? We're the Rasmussens. We've been friends with them since Melissa and Stevie were in preschool together. When was the last time we saw them?
I don't remember.
See? And we used to have a regular cranium night with them.
You used to make people cry at cranium.
Look, it's not my fault that I can still spell backwards after two drinks. Wait a minute. Didn't Dolly just have a birthday? We were always invited to that party.
I think we dropped off their list.
What? Why?
Oh, cancel on them a bunch.
Oh, so that
like
happened.
Eight times. Or nine.
Nine? Wow. That is bad.
Well, I'll fix it. I'll write them an email and I'll try to set something up for next weekend.
And we won't cancel.
No matter what.
No matter what. And then I can be fun again.
Absolutely.
You said I was still fun.
Oh, former pilot should have seen that propeller coming.
I'm kidding. See? I'm fun already.
Yeah, you are. Okay, do my piece. They're big.